I choose Live Africa focuses on five pillars. We are in health, economic empowerment, academic and career mentoring, and leadership and governance. But also now we are doing institutional strengthening, whereas we are strengthening local organizations in terms of developing their capacity. Now, some of the challenges that we face as local organizations, one was issues about sustainability for the organization, particularly in terms of finances. We feel the playing field wasn't even when you compare international organization with local organizations. For example, if you take what we call NICRA, the administrative overhead that is calculated for organizations. Local organizations basically were getting about 10% or low or less. International organizations can get as much as 38%. So they are able to grow their organizations, where local organizations are not able many times to grow their organizations. So, you know, as we move forward, I think one of the things that need to be addressed is really being able to avail more resources for local organizations, especially for institutional development, so that the organization can grow. Well, our relationship is, we have a very close relationship. As you are aware, there was a Fanikisha project that is being led by MSH that is meant to strengthen the capacity of local organizations, which they advertised. And initially, they chose eight organizations. I chose Live Africa, were chosen as one of the eight. And then we went through the first 2 years of graduation among the four organizations that I chose, that were selected to go through the first graduation. I chose Live again, was selected. And so MSH, through Fanikisha, is strengthening the capacity of a local organization. As we speak, I just signed off the first sub-agreements and letters of sub-agreements notifying local organizations will be funding them. And so it's exciting to sort of change roles so that now we are funding local organizations and building their capacity.
Speak it out.
Well, you know, I like talking about the triple helix, where when you're working within a system, whether it's a government system or a county system, where you try to bring in the government, the corporate sector, and the academia to work towards addressing solutions in the community. And I think this is a good conversation that is beginning to take place, because if you are to see better efficiencies in the government, we need to bring all the actors together so that, you know, the government is a major player, and they're the holders of development plans, but also the corporate sector, because many times they have the resources and there are a lot of capacity to meet the gaps, and the academia to bring in the knowledge management. And there together we work with the community to really help accelerate development. I like the conversation about results. This conference has been a lot about what results we want in terms of development. And I think MSH is doing a fantastic job in creating that conversation. We need to ask what result we want in health, what result we want in education, in governance, and that's where we need to keep focusing on. So then you can build systems that deliver those results.